Number one, letter A. Calculate the momentum of a 2,000 kilogram elephant charging a hunter at a speed of 7.5 meters per second. All right, so letter A, what they're asking us is they're asking us to calculate the momentum, and they gave us the mass of the elephant and also its speed. So do we know a formula that relates mass and speed to give us momentum? And of course we do. Right on the right-hand side, here is the formula for momentum, where it says that the momentum of an object is equal to the mass of that object multiplied by the velocity of that object. And therefore, the momentum of the elephant here will be equal to the mass of the elephant in kilograms, which is 2,000, multiplied by that elephant's velocity, which was 7.50 meters per second. So all we have to simply do is plug it into the calculator. So 2,000 times 7.5, and here it comes out to be a value of 1.50 times 10 to the fourth. Now the units here are, you can kind of just get it from the formula. What are the units for mass? Kilogram. What are the units for velocity? Meter per second. And therefore, when you multiply the two, you simply get kilogram meter per second. And there you go. So that takes care of letter A. Let's look at letter B. Compare the elephant's momentum with the momentum of a 0.04 kilogram tranquilizer dart fired at a speed of 600 meters per second. All right, so why don't we first find the momentum of that dart. So momentum, again, is equal to the mass of the object multiplied by its velocity. So the momentum of the dart here will equal the mass of that dart, which was 0.04 kilograms multiplied by its velocity in meters per second, which was 600. So all we now simply have to do is plug it into the calculator. And here we get a value of about 24.0, again, kilogram meter per second. So now really what they wanted, though, is they wanted us to compare, right, the momentum of the dart to that of the elephant. So we can simply do a division to compare the two, or we'll find out how much larger the momentum of the elephant was in relation to the momentum of the dart. So let's just plug it all in. So the momentum of the elephant was 1.50 times 10 to the fourth, divided by now, the momentum of the dart, which was just 24. Plugging it into the calculator, we get a value of about 625. So what this means is that the momentum of the elephant is about 625 times larger than that of the dart. Okay, let's take a look now at letter C. What is the momentum, all right, what is the momentum of the 90 kilogram hunter running at 7.4 meters per second after missing the elephant? So again, same thing here. Momentum of the object is equal to the mass multiplied by the velocity. The momentum of the hunter is therefore equal to the mass of the hunter, which they told us was 90 kilograms, and the velocity of that hunter was 7.40. So again, we just have to throw that into the calculator, 90 times 7.4, and we get a value of 666. And again, that is in kilogram meter per second. And that does it for this question, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so very much for tuning in. Please remember to hit that subscribe button. So appreciate it, and I look forward to helping you with the next question. Have a great day.